Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in MI Note 4, and this solution is not working on other devices, so this is only for Redmi Note 4. So you can watch here. This is asking Gmail account which we have forgotten. So if you want to unlock your device, keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notifications first. Now you can see here, this is locked device. First of all, we have to connect a Wi-Fi connection. So let me connect. Just enter the password. Scroll down, you will see add network option. Just click on it. And type here youtube.com. Do not enter any space, just remove the space, select this text again and click on link. It will open YouTube. Now we will try to open Chrome browser by pressing term and services. You can see we have successfully opened our Chrome browser. Just select no thanks. Now we are in Chrome browser. We have to disable some application, so go to, first of all, let me download some required application. So I will download it from pangu.in, the /FRP. This is very short link. Here you will find all FRP tools. So remember this link always. We are going to download FRP bypass tool. So you can download Quick Shortcut Maker. It is very helpful to remove FRP because we have to go certain time on settings. So go to down, you will find a download link here. Here is it. Just click on it, continue, allow this and click OK. Now open this and we have to enable unknown sources. Just enable it and we have to download it again. Just install this application. This is very useful application while we are making a process. Just click on open, go to application, and here we have to go settings. After going application, you will, now it is searching the applications. Let it be searched. We can also search here settings. Just click enter. It is searching application. We don't have time, so that's why we are searching here. Just click enter. It is taking time. Now all application has been loaded. Just open the settings. We have to go in additional settings and we have to actually enable developer option. Click on about phone and multiple click on MIUI version. It will enable developer option in additional settings. You can see here, just enable OEM unlocking. And we have to disable some application. It is not able to enable the OEM unlocking. So first of all, go to privacy, device administrator, and just disable this application. Now we have disabled Find My Device. Just we have to reach Chrome again, and here we have to disable application. So click on help and feedback. This is a unique method to disable application. Any other method will not work here. So type here disable, delete or disable application. Open it and just tap to go application settings. Here we have to show our system applications and find here Google Play Store, Play Services. Just disable this application. Now we have successfully disabled this application. It will help us to enter Gmail account. So before the enter Gmail account, we have to download another application from this link. It is taking time. Now go to down. Go to down and download the Techno here. Just download this application. It will override the Play Services Play Services.
Just click resources. On this
thing. Click OK. Just go to download. It is a very heavy application, so it will take time to download. So keep patient here. Let it be downloaded completely. It is around 24 or 25 MB application. It will override Play Services, Google Account Manager, and other securities also. Just click next, just install. Now it is overriding all the application. Now you will be able to enter a new account after installing this application. You can open it or cancel it. You have to go to settings. So we can go back, or we can install Google account or Quick Shortcut Maker again to enter in settings. Just open it. Click on open and go to settings. First of all, we have to enable Google Play Services, otherwise our device will not be able to boot after restart. Just sync and add account. You can select Google. Remember that you have to enter your new account here. Just type your combination. If this is my dummy account, you will have to use your account, your own account. So enter your password. Just click and agree. It will check account information. So now you can see here, we have successfully entered our account. Now we have to enable Google Play Services again. Go to additional settings. Additional settings we have to find here. Manage application. We can also enable the Google Play Services from here. Yes, you can search here. Play Services. It is not here. We have to enable show system application. Just type here Play Services. Open the Play Services and just enable it. This is very recommended step, otherwise your process will not work. You can see here, just restart your device. It will take time. You can see here, we have fast forward this clip. Now connect your Wi-Fi. This is very necessary to be connected via Wi-Fi. You can skip this step. Just click next. Now it is checking the network. It will take time around 3 minutes. Now it is checking for update. Now you can see here, the account has been successfully entered. I have fast forward this clip. It has taken around 8 minutes. Just accept it and set up later. You can skip this also. Skip. Now you can complete this setup yourself. It will take around 20 minutes to complete this setup. I have fast forward this clip, that's why it is not taking time. Now you can see here, we have successfully unlocked our MI Note 4. If you like this video, hit the like button and share this video to your friend. You can also see here the MIUI version. This is 11 version. And thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye. Keep watching my videos and keep liking my videos. Thank you for watching.